What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you already subscribed, thank you so much and welcome. So today I have my two best girls, my sister here, Flora, and I have the love of my life, Blessing.
One and only.
One and only Blessing. So guys, in today's video, we are going to be giving our personal opinions on relationship and girl code, just all that good stuff. And as usual, we have our glass of wine here, so it's about to be lit. So I'm going to start with girl code. Do you know what girl code is? Okay, let me just introduce. Yeah. So this, like, people say that girl code is the do's and don'ts of a friendship. So like what you should do and what you shouldn't do, like to your friend or as a friend. So the first one here is, do you think that it is girl code to tell your friend when her boyfriend is cheating on her?
Facts.
Like that thing that is so cheeky.
Yeah, but you don't have to tell them like directly.
There's a way,
yeah, different kind of ways.
You can ask her, like, have you seen, have you like felt something weird?
Wait, exactly. Like, or just,
oh, no, not believe you.
Yeah, some people turn it upside down and be like, she want to, yes, you want to spoil the friendship.
Yeah, or
you,
bad belly.
Yeah, but you never like it. Yeah.
Be like, okay, yeah.
You're jealous of me because I have a boyfriend.
But I think it's girls code. You should, but you don't have to tell them in a way like, that will affect their relationship.
Like, take it easy on them. Take it easy. Either you tell your friend like
go
that.
Go easy.
Tell your friend. Yeah. What if the guy that she's dating is your friend?
But which one are you closer to?
Yeah, it depends on
relationship.
Loyalty.
The one that you are closest to, Sean.
Yeah.
Just you tell them.
If it's the guy, then obviously you just have to talk to them.
Yeah, what
as usual.
Something.
So you're saying they should tell them.
Yeah, tell them. If you don't tell them, you're not a good friend.
Voila. Okay. So you think it's girl code to do that?
It is.
Okay. So the next question: are you allowed to date or hang out with your friend's ex? Yes, like your friend.
Okay, like your ex.
You know, it doesn't apply to people that you are not friends with. That's to be your friend.
Okay.
That's girl code.
My friend is not talking to the person. I'm not gonna talk to you either.
Period.
Simple. So if your friend is still talking to the person,
yeah. To be fair, I will ask you. If you want me to talk to them, no problem. But if
what
you
about
don't,
date
at then? The end of the day, why would I date? Is he use property? No.
What if you have a relationship with the ex? Like, you know, when all of you guys are all friends, this triangle. So because you've broken up, you let the guy.
It depends on who you're closer to as well.
Some people say this thing,
so
like,
if you're
maybe
to the girl,
you don't know who your soulmate is. And your soulmate can be someone that your friend has dated.
So you
can't
just say
your sister,
my
soulmate
is not.
For me, I feel it's weird. Because why would you wait for me to break up with someone? They're not gonna
date. Nah, it doesn't work.
I think it's weird, Shao.
Second option.
Exactly. I'm not second option.
And also, like, girls should know that there's a reason why they broke up. So you are not going to meet that person.
Exactly.
That's happen to you now.
But
things can change.
Things can
change. Siblings are off limit until you ask. Like, can your friend date your sibling, your sister?
If I'm being honest.
So do they need to ask you?
You don't.
You don't need to ask.
Because I feel like I'll find out at the end of the day.
So you don't care if
you don't have to come and tell me directly.
I feel like you should tell me.
Yes, I feel like you should just ask.
No, my best friend,
like,
obviously,
this thing is
their
weird
boundaries. Okay, yeah.
Like, other regular person,
okay,
yeah.
No, that's why like it applies
regular
to your
friends.
Regular friends.
No, that one is.
You don't have to tell me.
Well, your best friend, I feel like.
If you don't tell me, just say, how do you feel about it?
Not if you even say,
my best friend said you can't do that.
It's not like permission.
Fact, don't do that.
I feel like you should just ask, like, how do you feel about it?
So, what if, like, you know, when you're not comfortable with girls being best friends with a boy, so how will you do it? Nah, don't do that.
Don't tell me, not badly, just tell me so I will know.
As a best friend, you have to tell me.
Yes, of course. As a best friend,
they have to tell you. But as a friend, just
you don't have to. Do you?
No, we're not a relationship.
You're telling me. Everything will just end.
2 seconds.
Okay, so the next one is, never fight over a boy. This one is
how no. Can you do that?
Like, no.
That's embarrassing.
No. Me like this blessing.
What boy are you gonna fight over? What does he have?
I don't know.
You can't find somewhere else.
There's over 1 billion boys.
This one you fight over one. No.
Embarrass yourself.
Don't bring your levels low.
So like they're trying to say that okay, me and Blessing like this boy, no, I'm just fighting.
Mess up. Hey, I'm going to mess up.
You mess up. Some girls remove wiggles. I like
it. Can it be she will trust you?
That is embarrassing. Don't do it, guys.
But like people feel like some girls.
That is Raz. Don't do it.
I had to fight with the boy.
I'm telling you.
Exactly.
I'm telling you,
if I said that you liked him first, I would just stay back.
That's responsible.
Yes, just stay back. Yes.
I appreciate it.
Just stay back and say that.
Yeah, that's true. Don't fight over no guy. No, like, don't.
It's just dumb. Like, it's just.
Because I don't know what they have for you.
Yes.
They are probably cheating.
Yeah. Thank you.
So don't fight over them.
Don't disgrace yourself. Like, whatever they care is your friend.
That's the funny thing. They
friend.
Do not care.
Yeah, it's not that serious to
it's
them.
Not. To them, it's never that serious.
You can never see two guys.
I think like it should be human being code, not just girl. Code.
Not just
even
girl.
If the girl is not your
you see,
friend.
Boys don't do that. You see guys.
You see boys, they will laugh over it.
Yes.
They will pass you.
But girls, don't take off your wig for them.
Sorry. Yes.
Don't do that.
Don't do that at all.
Embarrassment. Don't do that.
I swear to God. Okay, I think the last question on girl code is, you think it's girl code to defend your friend's absence? Like, when
that's
she's not there?
That's not a question.
It's like, you know,
you have to.
It's normal.
It's normal.
When your friend is not there, you're supposed to defend.
Defend it to the core.
Yes, when, like, you're saying things that are not.
Yeah.
Even if it's not good, even fact. Like,
bad things, you're not even supposed to. Facts or no facts?
Yeah. Don't.
It's not your right to start talking.
Yeah, so just defend them.
Loyal friends, you defend.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
So now, over to relationship questions. So like, a long time ago, I posted on my Instagram that you guys can ask me anything relationship. So today we are going to table that matter. That's what this one likes. So the first question on relationship. Mm-hmm. How do you deal with mixed feelings or signals from someone you like? Mm-hmm. Can you relate?
Hi.
I can relate, but I don't know how to express it. Okay, so
I feel like you should just be giving them some kind of signals.
You have to reciprocate. Like,
I would just like,
if you like them, it depends. If the boy likes you, obviously, and you like them, then you reciprocate it. If you don't,
you just 2 seconds.
Is there.
You're very vocal. Saying,
allow it.
I like so you think like you should just tell them?
I'll ask you. I want to, let's make it clear.
Yes, are you trying to like me?
Don't come out from nowhere.
Don't try to confuse me.
Yeah, no confusion.
Yes, are you liking me or you're not liking me at all?
Don't come and embarrass me and say we're dating, we're not dating.
No, you're not giving me signals. Today you touch your hand, tomorrow you do as if.
Label it if you want to. If you don't want it, don't push it.
Yes.
Don't stress.
A lot of things going on in this
life.
Stress
me.
I'm telling you, talk. Sister.
Talk, man.
And don't be telling me I'm a sister.
Yeah. I'm like,
you're not blood related.
You're not.
No, you don't see me. Don't be.
Either you like me or you don't like me, but don't make it confusing.
Yes.
My baby sister.
Okay. The next one. Someone said, should I say I love you first? Like to a guy that you like or something.
Should are you in a relationship with them?
Maybe, like, okay, let's say you're in a relationship with them. Should you say I love you?
I don't care.
I think you should do whatever you want to do.
Yes.
Period.
It's like, if you feel you actually love that person,
yes, so it doesn't matter if like say it last.
If you like say it first or last, it doesn't change.
Let's just show you first.
The true character in them come out.
If you like say it last or say it first, they will show you, baby. They will.
So it doesn't matter.
It
depends on how you actually feel about them.
Yes, and it depends on if the person is a good person or whatever. Then it will last.
Only you can judge at that point.
Yes, so it doesn't matter what you do or say. It doesn't. People meet people and they like the first.
Don't let friends confuse you and tell you don't tell them you love them.
There's no rule. do whatever you
do.
Whatever you feel like doing.
Yes.
Express it.
Yes.
So the next one is, do you think it's wrong to ask a guy out in Nigeria? Let's talk about Nigeria. In America now. In Nigeria, whatever they like.
They will embarrass you.
Shame me.
Even if they like you, they won't say yes. No. They don't think you should kneel before them and ask them out.
There's this tradition, there's this thing.
Yeah, you're cheap. You're training yourself.
And it's not just Nigeria, Africans in general.
Because
if you do that, I'm sorry. I can't do anything.
So, like, you're just saying, don't do it.
In Nigeria, in Africa, don't do it.
Like, just wait for the
Be patient for the boy.
Don't
embarrass yourself. If they say no, you will end up crying.
But there are some good guys, some tough guys.
Unless you do it in private, too.
Okay, in private.
But in public.
No, in public is like.
In private, it can make you feel like crap.
In private, at least it's only the two of you that
private is embarrassing.
Just take your shit.
But they probably don't come and do with you, can you date me?
Did you see like bare videos on Instagram? They rejected a lot. So don't do
that. Guys just feel like that's their thing.
Yeah. Don't take it away from Africans. Don't take it away.
What? They're saying outside the country, girls, and it's not a big deal. Yes, you just say, I like you. Like, what do you think?
Because shit, they used to do equality.
Guys just feel like they're like, man.
They have to pay your bills, they have to do everything, which is good, but at the same time, there's a level to it.
So don't do it.
Don't do it in Africa.
Next question: what is your take on long distance relationship?
Long distance,
and to end in hot.
It won't be the boy.
Yeah.
That's the thing. It won't
in
be
the beginning, you'll be like, we can make
in
it.
In the beginning.
We can make it work.
Fact is, at a point, you get fed up.
You do.
Different complications will come in.
Don't do it.
No, to be fair, I won't say don't do it.
I will say it's
some people. Some people make it work.
Like, it depends but on, for like, me, maturity.
For me,
no,
some
people are mature enough.
It's not
like,
for me.
If there is trust, I feel like the main thing
trust is
trust.
Is very important.
Maturity.
But I can't do it.
In my own opinion,
I can't do it.
Let me just tell you.
Other people can do it.
Let me just tell you. My advice is don't do it.
No, sir, it's nice to be like, it's possible, I can make you blah, 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 blah.
But do you know that mature people do? There are people that are married that they're
mature or not. Separate. Some people actually do it.
Yes.
Like,
it works.
They say it's love.
Yeah. Yes.
But they say it's
and if you can trust that somebody can be in America doing something and he's telling you that that's what he's doing and you trust him, then
it will work.
Yes, it will work. So it's just but trust.
It's
And so that is very important.
And dating sensible people.
Anyway, it's like a sexual relationship.
Yeah. Yes, long distance, you need to trust full time.
Yeah, I believe what you say people do.
If you
so.
Start questioning yourself or questioning the boy, that's the end of the relationship. It's very simple.
So, like, they are saying that you can do it, but it takes trust.
Yeah.
It takes work.
We can.
But I'm not going to.
Three of us want to.
We are not.
Cannot. We don't do things like that out here.
We don't have to.
We don't.
We move.
So the next question is, said, I have a crush on my friend's boyfriend. What should I do?
Better hold it.
Swallow.
Scatter that thing.
I will give you back that.
Swallow.
But you guys should be nice.
Nah, don't do
this. Do as if you are talking to your sister.
No, you
wait,
your
I have a crush on your boyfriend.
Why do you have a crush on your friend?
Why do you like
how
it?
How do you see? It's not your boyfriend.
On top French. Isn't at.
How are you looking at him that you
older brother levels now. Don't do that.
Don't do that.
Fact is, if we're in, I will beat you.
Oh, can you fight?
If you can fight, you can have a crush.
Oh, we said we don't fight. Okay.
Yes,
no
fight.
No, we're not fighting for them.
Okay,
we're beating
you
for liking him in the first place. Why are you thinking about that?
That's my point. What makes you think?
That's not nice. That should be your secret till whenever.
Don't say it
until the crush ends. Don't do it. But don't say it with your mouth.
Don't say it at all. Okay.
Don't say it. It's not good.
It's not right.
Bad character.
Very wrong.
Spoiled.
You spoil.
It is bad.
Nah. Okay. So next question. What do you think about friends with benefits? What are you benefiting? What is the benefit?
this table that you are shaking me.
Okay.
It's not a good one, but we move.
It's not a good. So you're
trying to say, do it. Friends with benefits.
I feel like
as long as you understand that.
Yeah, as long as you understand that is friends with benefits. Don't start catching feelings in the middle after agreeing we're doing friends with benefits.
Exactly. Exactly.
When they're on your own at that point.
Don't be rude. And usually, like we say, it's not the guys. It's you that is idiot.
Your makeup will
rip. But there are some guys that actually catch feelings.
Yeah.
No, guys catch feelings, so that's but it's not as bad as like girls. The girls.
You're not start crying every night. So you're trying to say that it's not bad, but follow the rules.
Yeah.
Okay, I think the next question is, should I forgive a cheating boyfriend?
No.
No, the fact is you can forgive. I don't have to come back to you. I don't have to beg you.
So you're saying
I will forgive you, but I move on.
No, not begging. Like, should you forgive?
And accept.
And come back to the relationship.
I think all these things, it depends on
how long. Let's get the question. Let's get the question.
Let's get the question.
Should you forgive and, like, accept the person back as
I think that's a personal opinion.
Yes, like, you can tell people what to do.
The fact is I won't accept you back.
Period.
But do you know that there are people that we actually change?
No.
Change.
But
okay, wait. It's just like saying,
let me just say,
if a guy starts, like, he hits you,
should you?
Once.
No, hitting is, they can never change. But if you're cheating, they can change.
Once you cheat, always you cheat.
Always.
I've been that situation, but if I thought.
No, I had a friend, I was like, why no? Is it not just cheating? Take it like that. So
yeah, I had a friend.
But
like
Beyonce
that.
Took Jay-Z, but
I'm not.
Do not want therapy. Was it therapy?
Your mental health is very important, guys.
The sacrifices he gave, like, look at if it changed.
If they can cheat on Beyonce,
we are not sure if it changed.
So you can't use that one as example.
We don't know what's happening because she's very private.
Very.
We really don't know. What
for me, Sha, I'm going to be truthful to you guys.
You won't.
I won't. I'm not picking you back. You're trash now.
I don't like
you can't cheat
she's taking
on
it
me.
Personal, like she's talking to somebody, right?
She is.
No. Fact is,
blessing says
look
she's not
you need to know yourself worth.
Yeah,
you need to respect yourself.
Too. Exactly. Full
and
time.
I feel like
it's cheating is bad, but really, it's guys, bad, like we like cheating. No, some people would cheat and make the girl feel like the girlfriend is not important. Like, I don't like her again.
But
some guys would cheat and be like, this is my girl. No matter what, like, I'm going to come back to her.
Why if they are cheating, let me not find out. Because if I find out, we're done. That's facts.
You need to know yourself.
We're done.
I think that's
like, know yourself what well, that's the most important
thing. No, because when you know it, you know you deserve much
more
better.
Than that, yeah. There are too many guys in the world for you to settle.
Too many, Jesus. Don't like, they are many. They are.
Do not settle for less.
Do not settle for less.
Don't forget. Know yourself
worth. That's the most important thing.
Seriously.
If you know yourself worth, no one can even disrespect you.
Blessing is actually giving us advice.
Yeah, she's preaching.
So this is the last question. Is it wrong to date older men? Okay.
You see, these questions, you have to be specific.
I feel like older when you say older men, it has to be you being underage. If you are 15 and you date someone, if you are 14, you can't date someone that's 25. You can't do that. That's older men.
But the way I am, whether it's good for me to do.
Yes, you can do whatever you like.
I think it's your personal choice.
Yeah, the age difference matters.
It's the age that
talking
about. You can't be 15 and be dating.
Okay, let's not talk about 15. Let's talk about 18 and above.
Okay, 18 and above.
So how much gap are you? 10 years, 15 years?
Older men is like 60 years and you're 20 or 25.
So you're talking about.
Let's say more than 20 years.
More than 20 years difference.
More than like 25.
Are you talking about this? I'm as a date my dad now. What are you talking about?
Can you? Is it wrong to date older men?
Do you have money? How much money?
No, it's not like you're dating. That means you classify that one as a sugar daddy.
Oh yeah.
Cause
that's not that one.
No. Don't do that in public. You have to. You have to be sensible. That kind of age gap. They're not coming. They're not getting married to you now.
Yeah, so you're wasting your time.
That's
but you know, for some people, it works like.
Yeah.
How long? How long does it work?
60 years. Then you are like 30.
No, you haven't been too far. I know people that want 15 years gap, and I even can't do that.
15
years.
Okay.
I know it's not older men.
No,
older men is like 20, 25 years.
Older men, you're talking of 20 people that's old as my father. That's what you're saying.
Yes.
He's grown and I'm still
that's
growing.
A sugar daddy level. you can't classify these people as boyfriends.
For us, let's just
give to us.
No, like this video, we're just giving our opinions. We're not even giving you guys advice. So to us,
no one should come for me. You come for me, I'm coming back for you.
Yeah.
It is my personal opinion.
You can't beat our opinions.
So it's your choice.
For me, I will not do it.
We don't do things like that.
No. Okay, man, you serve rice in one place, tea in one place. You drop the one.
Yeah, like, you don't need that.
You can't joke too much. You just
don't need that.
That's a good money.
But like, you know, like,
you can't play too much. It's not fun. I don't think it's interesting, Sha. The only thing you get out of this person is probably money.
Yeah.
If the person is rich,
if you're going to go for that kind of person, will you go for the one that's broke? Let's be honest. You're sacrificing a lot.
Yes.
You're not go for the one that's broke. No.
So like we feel like you can do whatever you like. To us,
whatever pleases you.
Yeah.
So guys, we've come to the end of this video. Remember, we're giving our opinions.
Do not come for
we're
me.
We're not giving us.
I know how to
we're
do
not giving advice. We're just giving our own opinions.
Thank you so much for watching this video.
I hope you guys enjoyed it because we actually had fun.
I like this one. It was interesting.
Yes.
You like taking personal. I'm not talking to anyone. No.
You were talking to someone at some point. This was the video like you.
No.
You know that we've shades at like 500
people. Let's be mature. It's not shade. So
it's just like
they're asking me for my personal opinion. Let's be. Yes.
Don't forget to follow my baby girls here on their Instagram.
It's right there.
And please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And keep watching All Things Pamela. Bye, guys.
Bye.
I'm really trying, so I should stop it. So hard on myself, it's true. Pick apart the things I do. Been in hiding, backsliding, keep rewinding, pulling the thread through the loop, trying to find the faith I knew.